We'll go Gallo to return serve here in the sixth. It's post time. Game six is on. Point goes to the one. Next pair. Ray and Carlos. 1-0-3. Point three. 3-0-4. Frank and Adoron. Point four. 4-0-5. Robin and Johnny next two. Off the Sesta, five takes the point. Next pair. Gitlin and Manuel, 5-6. Point to six. Gabby and Chris next to 6-7-7. Send back by Kevin. It's out of play. Last pair for the round. Toto and Conrado. 6-7. Out of play, point to eight. That completes the round. Points worth two, 8-2. Turn it over. Toto to the inside. Point away. 8-7-1. with Toto. Flores. Toto on the left. Turn by Flores. Point one. Or one is at three. Three or serve four, Frank and Odo on the bank. Turned over. Now Carlos flicks it back. The rebel team. Two-all shot, picked up nicely by Ray. Points now. Next up, the team are Robin and Johnny. 4-5. Two all shot, point to five. 5-7. Sent down by Cavi, 0.7. 7-6. Chris back to the inside. With Manuel. Two-all shot. Gitlin sends a carom of his own, 0.6. 6-2. On the floor, the Ribalte. Gitlin back to the inside. Now Gallo. Comes out of the cesta, point to six. 6 points now, Gitlin, Manuel, possible game point for them, possible game point for the six, serving eight. Point goes to eight. 5 points now for the team of Toto and Conrado. Possible game point for them. Possible game point for the eight, serving one. Comes out of the cesta, point and game, Toto and Conrado, six to second. Four teams will play for third. First up, 3 and 4, then 5 and 1. Point to three. They'll move forward. Who will they face? The winner of this point, 5 and 1. Point to one. So three will serve one. This will be show point. Jumbo right. Now Torillo. Ray picks it up. He'll send in the carom, and that will take the point. 8-6-3. Game 6.